If we'll all please stand for the national anthem.
morning as we honor one of the very special women in our church. This woman does some wonderful things. She has donated so many hours and pardon? I thought somebody asked me a question. Anyway, I haven't heard of her using 5 loaves of bread and 2 fish and feeding over 5,000 people. But sometimes she does miracles with food when we have more people than we have estimated. And besides their delicious meals, we've had luncheons, breakfast, dinners, and it's just great. And we want to honor her as one of our special women this morning. So I'm going to ask Sharon and Anita to escort her down to the stage.
Well, there's reason this weekend has been set aside to honor all who've laid down their life. There's a favorite saying that I read is this: all gave some, but some gave all. And we know that was their ultimate sacrifice with their life. I think it's very symbolic of the church of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ, because he set the first example of laying down his life for all of us, that we too might have a restored relationship with God our Father in heaven, who has a home prepared for all those who wait with the hope and the faith that starts here in your hearts. We have continued tradition here at the church, and I think it's going well, to honor our military people who have served and are still serving. And with this, we have a video that we've put together, and in this video, there is the anthem song for every branch of service in our country. So, first off, I would like everyone to be seated, because when you hear your branch of service anthem song, we want you to stand, and we're going to recognize you for the duration of that song.
Thank you. Let's pray.
Dear God, thank you for this day. Thank you for this wonderful Memorial weekend. Thank you for everyone coming. I bless everyone that was served in the military.